Also expected at the upcoming legislative session is Governor Bill Lee's ambitious transportation infrastructure plan. The governor says in the upcoming weeks, his administration will introduce the Transportation Modernization Act of 2023, something people have been really looking forward to. It includes plans to allow for private investments in roadways and optional paid lanes to decrease the traffic.